Chopping up Kalula's favorite treat, Sherry readies herself to enter the corral and approach the young giraffe. When she does, to her surprise, a major milestone is reached. Kalula approaches her. It seems Sherry has finally won her trust. A trust that may eventually be extended to others.
It's been 4.5 weeks now since Lady died. It's hard to believe this is the same little giraffe that would run away every time I got close to her. She's gonna grow up to be a strong, healthy girl. So not so much stress anymore about whether or not she's gonna make it without her mom.
With Kalula's newfound confidence, Sherry and Safari West will be able to provide her with veterinary care should she need it. I find Kalula, Kibo, and their fellow giraffes are gorgeous. They're also amazing in many ways. Tall as they are, those long necks have only 7 vertebrae in them.
Like most mammals.
Did you know that we have the same number of bones in our own neck? Tongue length is a different story. Giraffe tongues can extend as far as 18 inches. They use them to strip leaves from tree branches that can't be reached by other herbivores.
And as for those exquisite eyelashes, I'm sure they're the envy of every woman. But nature's designs aren't for cosmetic reasons. In the plains and savannah of Africa, dust storms are abundant. And those lashes provide protection for the eyes. Beauty with a purpose, I guess you could say.